When we hit the bottom, nothing gon' stop us. Time to the top and you, we could be the greatest ones who never made it. Yeah, I could be talking to you. They tryna hate, but we won't change anything at all. Oh, we gonna rise till we fall. They think we just dropped out, living at our mom's house. Parents must be so proud, they know it all. No, they don't speak our language, they say we're too savage. Yeah, no, no, we don't give up anymore.
I went from zero to my own hero.
You held me down, but I got up.
Already brushing off the dust.
Touching hands, reaching out, touching me, touching you.
Good morning, happy Monday, Wildcats. Hope you had a good weekend. A little bit of snow, it looks like, this morning, but the weekend was super nice. I hope you enjoyed it. Got outside, maybe got a little sun, did something the last 4 days. So, welcome back. We'll get going. We got a couple weeks, and then it's already spring break time. So, hang in there. Report cards, remember, go home Friday. I see lots of people hitting their AR goal to get their names in for Bikes for the Books, or Bikes for Books and Kindles for Kids drawings. So make sure you do that. Remember, every time you double your goal, you get to put in your name again for the drawing. Last week we had, on Thursday, I had our co-champion AR of February come and help me pick a random number out of a hat between 1 and 30. Well, what number did Mr. Stefanoscu pick? Let's check it out. All right, I'm here with Albert. Can you say hi?
Hi.
All right, he's going to draw a number for us. He's going to reach down in the bucket. You can take the whole bucket if you want. All right. Switch him around. He's got numbers 1 through 30 in there. He's going to draw a number. What number did you get?
25.
25 is the winner. All right. How many points did you have, Albert?
141.7.
141.7. All right. Co-champ AR, second grader Albert, say bye.
Bye.
All right. 25 was the winner. You saw it. Let's go through some winners. I'll start with our exceptional learners. It was the scorpions of Miss Robinson's room. In kinder, the whales of Miss Asanovich's room. First grade, the iguanas of Miss Donaldson's room. Second grade was the lions of Miss Denius's room. Third grade, the dolphins of Miss Henningsen's room. Fourth grade, the cheetahs of Miss Kennis's room. Fifth grade, the Allosauruses of Miss Carter's room. Sixth grade, we had a tie between the turtles and the Timberwolves. They both get points. All right, today's challenge is, all right, if you look at this wheel, you see we have kinder, first, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, and exceptional learners on the wheel. I'm going to spin the wheel. Which class or which grade is it going to land on? The way it'll work is if you guess the correct spot that it lands on, the correct number or class it lands on, you get 2 points. If it lands on your grade level or your class, you get an extra point. So no matter what, if it lands on your class, you get at least 1 point. If you guess where it lands, you get 2 more points. So good luck. Where's the spinner gonna land? Good luck. We'll see you again. All right, have a good Monday. Be responsible, respectful, and productive. Keep being epic. Do your job, and I'll see you around. All right, go Wildcats. Peace.
Good morning, Whittier Wildcats. Happy Monday.
I'm Ariana.
And I'm Michael.
And today is March 8th.
Hey, Michael, what's the joke?
The joke is, what is a tornado's favorite game?
What is it?
Twister.
Ha ha ha.
Hey, Ariana, what's the fun fact?
The fun fact is, Venus spins clockwise. It's the only planet that does.
Wow.
My name's Leo.
My name is Caleb.
And we're the birthdays.
Second birthdays were Connor Smith, Penelope Kelder. Happy birthday. His birthdays are Rylan Ott. Happy birthday. His birthdays are Rylan Ott. Happy birthday.
This week's NBA topic, we're going to be talking about internet safety.
For the first rule, don't share your password with anybody.
And make sure you think before you send, because there's another person on the end.
Peace, Wildcats!
What is your favorite part of the day?
Hanging out with my friends at recess.
Why is it important for everyone to include others?
So no one is left out.
Bye, Wildcats.
Goodbye, Whittier Wildcats. Hope you have a great day. See you again tomorrow. Go, Wildcats. Peace.